Now, them kids can get excited like that, why can't we? Amen?
That's what I mean.
Glory to God. Amen. So good to be in the presence of the Lord, isn't it? Amen. Praise the Lord. You know, God, that's what God wants us to do, is just worship Him. Amen. Don't worry about what anybody else is thinking. Amen. And just serve the Lord with all your heart. Amen. Praise the Lord. Y'all going to have to pray for tonight's service. Amen. I'll tell you, God has really dropped it in my spirit to turn Sandra loose. Amen. And she's telling me she ain't got it, but I believe she does. Amen. But if she don't want to get up, amen, then I've got something, amen. But I know that I feel that the Lord is really wanting her to minister tonight, amen. And so y'all pray for her, amen. Has anybody else got a song or testimony, amen, on their heart, amen? I don't know where she went. She run and hid on me. Amen. Praise the Lord. I mean, he's glad to be in the house of the Lord. Amen.
Yeah.
The Bible tells us that we've been made overcomers by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Amen. So, praise the Lord. You know, when you get an opportunity to stand up and testify, you ought to take advantage of that opportunity. Amen. And I want to encourage you tonight, amen. If God's done something, amen, you may think it wasn't that big a deal, amen. But you know, what God does is He takes little and make much with it. Amen. He can take little and make much with it. He takes little in our lives, amen. I can tell you, amen, Samson that one time, amen, took the jawbone of an ass, amen, and killed 1,000 Philistines, amen.
Amen.
You know, with one jawbone, amen, such a little minute thing, amen, but he used it as a weapon of warfare, amen. God can take these little things in our life, amen, and help us to overcome the enemy, amen. And we need to recognize these things, amen, and begin to glorify and magnify God for the small things in our life, amen, because God can make much with it,
he
amen.
Can.
Praise the Lord. Sandra, you going to come up, amen? Come on. Y'all pray for her, amen. She's stepping out in faith, amen. Amen. I did, amen.
Well, I do have something.
There you go.
So,
praise the Lord, you know, thank you.
I just didn't know it was going to be tonight. I thought it was going to be this morning. But we know how all that went. I believe that when you know to do right,